Hi everyone, this is Meshen and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, Tiara and I will be... This is Tiara. We are gonna do a mukbang video where we will try out different weird food combinations. We will try them first and let you know how it is. If it is good, then we will advise you guys to try this at home too. But if it's not, then...
Please don't try it at home because some of these food combinations look dangerous.
Dangerous. Very dangerous. So yeah.
We might fight for the bathroom.
Yes. We might fight for the bathroom after this. Okay, the first item we're gonna try is peanut butter onion sandwich.
Oh my god, I don't like how that sounds.
I don't know, I feel like it will be good. Peanut butter onion sandwich. Let's try. It's not that bad.
I was skeptical about this.
But I like red onions, so I think it will be good. Would you let the viewers try this at home?
Yeah, it's actually very good.
Yeah, it's actually very good. You guys should try this at home. The next item we're gonna try is fermented bamboo shoot with milk.
Okay.
Icha with mamachi. Yeah. Yeah. That's fermented bamboo shoot with milk. Ew. Ew!
God.
Shall we? When we smell it, there's this scent, but when we test it, it's just a test of the milk with a little hint of bamboo shoot, right?
Yeah. Will you recommend it?
No. Don't try this at home.
Next.
The next one is roti with honey.
Mm. Yes, I would love actually this one. Tried it.
I love it. We totally recommend this to try this at home. Okay, the next one. Rice with ketchup.
We have already cooked rice.
By chance. Ketchup. Okay, let me mix.
I cannot. It's not a mixture, it's a texture. Oh, no.
Nay. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my god, that is the worst.
That was really bad.
Shit,
I won't comment. What about you?
No, totally not.
That was so bad. That was so bad. Okay, the next one. Dahi with soy sauce. Yeah, this is dahi.
Our favorite.
Yeah, we have been eating dahi a lot these days. This is soy sauce, and we're gonna put. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh no. No. No, no.
Oh my god. Wait, I'm gonna turn
I don't like it.
I was keeping a poker face so that you would eat it too.
Ew. That's so cross. Would you recommend this to the viewers?
No.
Don't. Okay, the next one is fries with milk.
Yeah.
Fries. And I'm mixing a lot of jodor.
Homemade. Because we can't take out.
Smell. It'll be good. I know it'll be good. I know it'll be good. I like it!
No!
It's good!
No, it's not good. It's so weird.
I mean, I wouldn't eat this, but but it's good. It's not that bad. Would you recommend this to the viewers?
No. Would you?
Yes. The next one is rice with fruits.
So, for fruits, we have banana.
Banana.
Papaya.
Banana. Papaya.
I actually eat my rice. I mean, we actually eat rice
with fruits.
With fruits. So it's not a big deal.
Yeah. It'll be good. I know it'll be good. It's good. Banana. Okay. Would you recommend this to the viewers? Rice with fruits.
Totally.
Yeah, me too. Totally.
And it's healthy too.
The next one. Biscuit with pickle. This is our favorite. Pepper fight biscuit.
Cream biscuit.
Yeah, cream biscuit. I mean, I love this, but I cannot eat this with pickle. Like, I cannot even imagine.
We have this imli pickle. Oh, not imli.
Huh?
Pine pickle.
I mean, it's written imli there, but yeah. It's the name of the company.
Woohoo!
I don't think it'll be good.
I don't know.
Shall we?
Ready?
1, 2, 3. Wait.
It's not that bad.
It's not that bad. Let's not try this. And I really do all the way up.
Oh wow. Like this alone is like your regular sweet girl, and this is like fun and stuff.
With a tangy twist. Yeah. It's not that bad. But last month, this is really the sugar. Would you recommend this?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, me too. The next one, barley tea with water.
Water, H2O, aqua, and the iconic
barley tea. It'll be good, I know.
Yeah.
I like it. You cannot stop. It's so good.
The fries with
peanut butter.
Yay!
I think it'll be good.
I think so too. It's good.
It's good.
Wow.
It's good.
Wow.
The next one is fruits with ketchup. Let's try.
Yeah.
Do you think it'll be good, Jo?
I don't know.
Okay. Ding, 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 ding. Wait. 1, 2, 3. With papaya is not good at all. I mean, I'll try with banana. Probably with banana, is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
Really?
Yeah.
No, I don't like it.
Wow.
You like it?
I like it so much. Wow.
I don't like it at all.
Wow. With papaya, the combination tastes like passion fruit.
No. Wait, let me try again. Okay, Tiara said the combination of papaya with sauce tastes like passion fruit. Angela C. Anyway, I'll try. No.
Masa. Kali unchidinji miksa. Nanga wo
mai na.
Cheruwa. Ala, wishita.
Okay, would you recommend this to the viewers?
We should give it a try.
Okay, give it a try. But I don't like it at all. Now, for the last final item, we have Akoni with peanut butter.
Yay! Are you ready?
No, I'm not ready at all.
Peanut.
Okay.
Akoni or fermented soybean.
Huh. Fermented soya bean.
That was...
I mean, it smells so bad, but it tastes so good.
Mm-hmm. But we don't know if it'll taste good now.
With peanut butter? Ew.
She takon she. Na eh.
Ida.
Hey, she takon na.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. You like it? I don't like
it's
it.
Good.
No, I cannot like this.
It's good. I don't know why I like it, but it's good.
Oh my god. I don't like it though.
It's fine.
Would you recommend Akoni with peanut butter to the viewers?
I mean, you cannot eat it every day. But like, you can give it a try, it's not that bad.
But not many will like it. I don't know why she likes it.
I don't know, it's weird. That's why it's called weird food combinations.
Yeah, weird food combinations. Okay, that'll be the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. My camera died, so we are recording this on my phone. But anyway, if you guys liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. You guys can comment down below if you have tried this one too. If you guys have any other weird food combinations you want us to try, you can mention that below as well. I'll see you guys in my next video.
Bye.
Bye.